Hey, to power off your Samsung Galaxy A9 or A9 Plus, we've got two methods. The first one, you can just open this notification panel two times and click on the power off icon, then click power off and simply confirm. The second method, you just have to locate the power button. So it's located right here, then click and hold it and wait until this power off menu pops up. So click and tap off. Right now, please subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.